Since its discovery in 2004, graphene has been heralded as a wonder material. Consisting of a single layer of carbon atoms arranged in a hexagonal lattice, graphene has the potential to transform our daily lives with its incredible strength, flexibility, and novel thermal and electrical properties. Graphene, along with other carbon allotropes such as nanotubes and graphene oxide, are already invigorating industries such as battery manufacturing, water treatment, and sporting goods, while its massive potential to revolutionize fields like infrastructure, biomedical diagnostics, and aeronautics is driving scientists to find new and exciting commercial applications for these 21st century materials. In fact, the global graphene market is expected to reach over $500 million worldwide by the year 2025. With carbon nanomaterials starting to make the leap from the research lab to practical everyday use, the importance of reliable and reproducible large-scale graphene production is greater than ever. Simple and robust analytical methods that can be easily performed on the factory floor are needed to ensure that manufactured carbon material is of acceptable quality. Raman spectroscopy is sensitive to even slight differences in molecular structure, making it an invaluable tool for investigating graphene and other allotropes. Although the Raman spectra of carbon nanomaterials are typically characterized by only three peaks, the intensities, widths, and positions of these peaks provide important information regarding the layers, crystallinity, and level of disorder within a sample. The Carbon Raman Analyzer from B&W Tek is optimized for measurements of carbon nanomaterials and is perfect for nondestructive at-line process monitoring and materials characterization. This portable instrument utilizes a high-throughput Raman system with a back-thin CCD and 532 nanometer laser excitation via a fiber optic sampling probe. The Carbon Raman Analyzer comes equipped with a probe holder and an adjustable XYZ stage for reproducible measurements, as well as a Class 1 laser enclosure for safe operation. The system, with its small footprint and ability to directly make measurements without a microscope, is a suitable tool for both industrial and laboratory settings. BW Spec acquisition software can be used to monitor up to 6 Raman peak variables in real time and automatically calculate important peak parameters, such as the intensity ratio of the D-band and G-band, a powerful indicator of structural disorder within a carbon sample. The Carbon Raman Analyzer, together with BW Spec, is a versatile platform to ensure quality carbon nanomaterials production, ultimately allowing graphene to reach its full potential in the decades to come. For more information, visit us at www.bwtech.com.